In 15 years' time, Patterson Park Public Charter School on North Lakewood Avenue has been transformed from a community vision to what some call a success story. That's why the school is now bursting at the seams.
We were getting about 600 applications for 50 open seats at Patterson Park Public Charter School, right? So parents were saying they want to get their child into our school, and we didn't have spots.
And it was those kinds of responses that showed up in Patterson Park's application to the Board of Education to open what will be called Clay Hill Public Charter School.
Our goal is to have quality options for every student, no matter where they live in the city. And Patterson Park has been a strong partner in helping to deliver that.
A growing immigrant population in the Southeast has led to the need for more housing for families and classroom space for children. Patterson Park sees its role as helping to meet the needs of new students looking for someplace to learn.
We have a lot of wraparound supports and partnerships and a loving environment for our kids to meet needs just beyond the classroom.
The current student body is among those given the school high marks.
My dream is to be an engineer.
And you think that this school is going to help you get on the right path?
Yeah, the math and the science, that's everything I need for to reach my dreams.
Excitement, relief, and a little bit nervous.
Meantime, school administrators say they're confident they'll be able to deliver the same results for students when the new campus opens in the Bayview community in the fall of 2020. Now, the long-term goal is to enroll more than 500 students at that new school from kindergarten to eighth grade. Live in the 11 newsroom, Tim Tooten, WBAL, TV 11 News.